Here I have a 4-pin Yale rim cylinder. It's an old one. It's one of the smaller peanut type cylinders. There's the keyway on it. It has the serrated pins in it. Not sure how many for sure, but there it is picked. Not much to pick it. I'm not going to gut this one. I've showed you the serrated pins before. But the reason I bought this one is I was looking for a key still for the safety deposit box locks. I'll do a little. There's the safety deposit keyway I'm looking for. And there's the little rim cylinder I got. There. Very close, but not quite. Now I can, here's the key for the Yale. I could make this one work if I wanted to, because it will go in, not at the bottom, but you have to lift it up one notch. And so I could make that one work if I wanted to, but I'd rather find some blanks, because there's several people that have these locks that I'm trying to get blanks for, so give you another close up here of the safe deposit. See, it's got the serrated pin too in the front there. So that's the keyway on it, so if you've seen it before, let me know please. So we can get these keys made for them. But that's it. Just a little 4-pin Yale peanut rim cylinder. And the safety deposit one again. We're looking for keys for still. Thanks for watching.